Here we are, it's a big night for Holly. She's getting sworn in as an air cadet, so we're here as the embarrassing family, the only family pretty much, seeing their daughter get sworn in for being an air cadet.
There is some more just arriving now.
Yes, we're not the only ones, but Holly's very embarrassed that we're here. Kenzie, are you going to be a good girl for Holly's thingy? Yeah, that's probably a no. Anyway, here goes. All the cadets are over there practicing. There's one in charge that's a little bit bossy. They take all sorts of people. They're practicing their moves and their salutes. It's a nice setting, anyway. Serious.
One, two, done.
She's third. Well, that was Holly's swearing-in ceremony at the air cadets. Wasn't it good?
Huh?
Wasn't it good?
Yes, it was. Very impressive.
Did you enjoy it, Kems?
I'm still talking.
Did you enjoy it, Poppy?
Yeah, it was all right.
We're all very proud. Well done.